Hi guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel Bomb Unscripted. So in this today's video, I am going to share with you my most favorite top 5 serum in India. So first of all, we have to understand why do we use face serum. There are some points about the benefits of the face serum I want to share with you. So first one is it absorbs quickly onto our skin. Due to its light consistency, it absorbs instantly and makes our skin hydrated and glowing. So the second one is it improves our skin texture. You will find your skin look more plumper, healthier within the few use of a face serum. It also treats dull skin, sun damage and acne. So the third one is it soothes our skin. It also attacks the problem like acne, sun damage, dark spot, pigmentation, hyperpigmentation, etc. It also reduces the appearance of a fine line, wrinkles and any other skin aging properties. So overall, a good face serum makes your skin look healthier, younger and brighter. So the first one is one of my most favorite face serum. It is the Pilgrim Vitamin C Face Serum. So it is the packaging. The packaging is good, as you guys can see. Its consistency is very lightweight. It contains vitamin C and alpha arbutin. These two ingredients are perfect to brighten your skin. They fight against daily damage caused due to pollution and stress to enhance the glow. It contains alpha arbutin. Alpha arbutin is a natural pigmentation remover. Also, it contains 2% garden stress brightening complex, which brightens our skin by reducing the melanin production, makes our skin glowing. Apply just 3 to 5 drops to clean and dry skin and just spread evenly across the face and neck with fingertips. You can use twice a day, morning and night. You can get the visible result after 2 to 3 use, just like me. The price of the product is only 650 rupees. I think it is quite affordable. All the products in today's video I am going to share with you, I have given the link of the products in the description box. You can check it out. And also you can use the code given in the description box so that you can get flat 50% off. So this is the next one. It is the Foxtail Vitamin C Brightening Face Serum. It is a perfect face serum to brighten your skin. You can see the packaging is quite different from the other serum. It comes with a pump. It contains 5% L-ascorbic acid. It brightens the skin, reduces hyperpigmentation. Also, it contains 1% vitamin E, which is a powerful antioxidant. It moisturizes our skin and protects our skin from the sun damage. It also reduces pigmentation and acne. Just press 1 to 2 pumps and apply it on your face and neck after cleansing and massage gently, and you are done. So this is the product. The price of the product is only 595 rupees. So the next serum is my most favorite Dot and Key 10% Vitamin C plus E Super Bright Face Serum. It also contains 10% vitamin C and E and also niacinamide with Sicilian blood orange.
It is very lightweight, oil-free and fragrance-free face serum. It is a quickly absorbing face serum with triple vitamin C and blood orange. It fades hyperpigmentation, fights dullness and reduces dark spots. It also re-energizes the tired and grumpy skin. Apply 4 to 5 drops of the vitamin C face serum, massage gently for 30 seconds and then you are done.
It is a very lightweight face serum and absorbs on our skin instantly. Just use 2 to 3 drops on your skin and massage gently and you are done. The price of the product is only 695 rupees. And I repeat, I have given the buying link of the product in the description box. So it is the fourth face serum. So it is the Nature Essence Facialis Radiance Boosting Face Serum with 24K Gold. So the face serum contains 24K Gold and it brightens our skin. It makes our skin more glowing. You can use the face serum before any of your moisturizer and it makes your skin glowing and moisturized. It also protects our skin from the sun damage and provides a clear and gleaming complexion. It repairs and nourishes our skin and promotes skin regeneration.
Pour 2-3 drops of the lightweight face serum directly on your clear face and neck. Massage gently until it gets absorbed and you are done.
The price of the face serum is only 400 rupees, which is quite affordable and is also a beginner friendly face serum. So I definitely suggest this face serum for those who have just started to using the face serum. Last but not the least, so our last face serum is Moody Vitamin C Face Serum. This is the packaging. The packaging is super cute and I love the packaging.
It contains 7 vitamin C complexes, which provides 10x brightening.
It reduces hyperpigmentation, protects our skin against photo damage, and it also moisturizes our skin and makes our skin plump.
Dispense 4-5 drops on your fingertips and gently pat into the face. Apply it daily before moisturizer for best use.
The price of the face serum is only 699 rupees. So guys, this is it for today's video. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe my channel. So this is it. See you in the next video. Tata guys.